go to Tallahassee 8 years ago to be everybody's friend. I'm not going to D.C. to win a popularity contest. I'm going to D.C. to get something done. I put out a 10-point plan that I believe in. I know the press corps in Florida decided not to read it or spend any time on it. We all know that change is never popular, especially when you're talking about how you're going to change government. But I brought a business perspective to Tallahassee 8 years ago, and I tried to use every effort I could to change the direction of the state of Florida, and together we did. Together we reinvented state government in Florida, and we're going to do the same thing in D.C. The federal government is frustrating. It's outdated. It's wasteful and it's inefficient. All of us in state government have dealt with the federal government over the last 8 years, and we could tell you story after story after story. Now, I'm just one individual, but there's a lot of other individuals in D.C. that want to do the same thing. And I'm going to work with them, and we will change, like we did in Florida, the direction of Washington, D.C. Yeah.